Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Resident Evil 4. So last time we did, or we faced off against Krauser, where it seems like, yeah, he has allied himself with we faced off against Krauser at least. And now we, and I used up all my ammo, so that's not good.
So, Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Yeah.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula.
Okay, I'm both highly impressed that he was so stealthy with that, and I'm kind of disappointed that I did not get to kill all those guys. Uh-oh! Let's use that. This. Where am I supposed to go? Over here? Hmm. Ow. Okay, I did not know you could do that. Just kick him in, or shoot him in the legs, or kneecaps. I have no idea where I have to go. Oh yeah, I'm not. Oh, it's a grenade there, or dynamite. Just die! What the hell? Where are you coming from? Never ending. I don't even know if I'm doing anything wrong or right now. I have a feeling something might be up there, but I'm going here. Flash grenade. All right, nothing else up here. This way and over here. Oh, you again. Oh, good. Combine you. Where are you? I don't see you. I'm here. I don't even know what's happening here. Oh, there he is. Okay, nothing happened. Let's get this, the shotgun. Now that's what I'm talking about. Ow! I can't shoot that. Do I have to go down and... No, I can't. Oh. Oh yeah, no. Ow. Oh, hell no. Now, I can shoot the barrels, I think. Ow! Wait, what the hell? That's interesting. So you can kind of shoot straight through. Yep, they can shoot straight through. Okay, I'm going for the shotgun. Wait, no. I'm getting demolished. Oh, so it's just a waiting game. Something. Damn, I can't use it. Can't destroy that. I really don't understand this. How am I supposed to go here and... No? Oh, over here. I don't want to die. Damn, I lost everything. Herb. Leave me alone. Run straight through.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Yeah, surprised he survived as long as he did. That helicopter guy. Nothing here. Mike, I'll make sure they pay. Yeah, that sucks. Nothing here. And in here. Do I? I want money. Yeah, I can't see anything. Oh, pearl pendant.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
Ah! We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Well, they sure do seem to have a history. These two. Such a creepy sound. Like something is slithering. How long have we been? 22 minutes. Let's continue a little bit longer. Oh! I'll take that, gladly. Almost 100%. Yeah, I thought so. Now, let's use the... Much easier. Can't kick this down. Lovely. Nothing here. Okay. Seriously? Oh, over there. I have 130. I don't really care to kill these guys. Of course. Hmm. It feels like I'm supposed to use that barrel, but I cannot see me be able to use it like this. Anyway, let's use Shotty. And why not? Oh, so beautiful. That's beautiful. Yeah, let's just use the shotgun. He cannot shoot me anyway. Or he can. Emergency lock. Perfect. Let's get up. Ah, okay. Over here then? No? Where's the... Alright, I'm going to cut when I find it, so give me a second. Yeah, I found it. It was right where the big guy was, with the Gatling gun. Take this. Yes! No, I missed. Right, I'm going to cut when I get to that area, so give me a sec. Finally. Now, let's get down here. Nice. Let me go. Anything in here? No? Okay. Nothing here. Oh, okay.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Okay, it's a damn Terminator. That's actually really cool.
Welcome.
Now I have Ashley back. Again.
Your selection of good. What are you buying?
Let's see here. Damn, can't buy more.
What are you buying?
Rifle.
Come back anytime.
I want to save. Oh. Louis Memo. From the initial stages of the research, we have been searching for a safe and practical removal procedure of the Plaga. Ironically, it turns out that the real objective of this research was not to find a way to remove the Plagas from the infected persons, but to find a way so that the Plaga could not be removed from the body easily. In the end, we were able to find out that the Plagas could be removed only by exposing them to a special radiation. The only drawback with this method is that it is a very painful procedure, since the Plaga attaches itself to the nerves. There is a possibility that it may impair the consciousness of the host. Another fact that must be mentioned is that once the Plaga grows into an adult, the removal procedure could kill the host. But perhaps death isn't so bad when you think about the alternative. Yeah, that might be a thing that has some truth to it. Here then.
Follow me.
Oh, this is just a a different way back. Ah. Okay. Ah, I can go to the save area. Okay, I'll do that. Hopefully nothing bad will happen. Over here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to call this an episode. So, I'll say thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye, and take care.